pink or white erasers? Let's test it. So let's go get some pink erasers and also these white ones since y'all keep telling me they're better. And you know what? Let's throw in these two for the ultimate test. So let's make a grid with light, medium, and dark pencil smudges. I'm not too hopeful about these and yeah, they're pretty mid. 4 out of 10. Time for my suggestion and they're not bad. 7 out of 10. And now it's time for the high polymer white. This is life changing and follow for more reviews.